You're gonna have to help, honey.
Listen. Sorry. I had to make the chili noodles. I've got your toenails, too.
Yeah, they're starting to get long.
It's funny, his back ones don't grow.
Yeah.
Is that typical with dysfunctional hindquarters? Because look at his front ones.
Right, yeah. There's definitely a difference. I'm not, that could be for a number of reasons. That actually happens with my dog, and I think it's just because he wears them out more with his walking. But yeah, no, that's, so I guess that it could contribute to it, but I don't know for sure.
Okay, don't point that thing at me.
What? Oh, oh. The... The plumbing.
Are you videoing?
I am.
He's got the same little sensitive spots he did on the other side that happens a lot of times with dogs. Their painful spots are symmetrical almost, so where they're sensitive on one side, they're usually sensitive on the other in the same place.
Hmm.